Alrighty guys, Jam Box Breaks here at 7:51 p.m. Eastern Time on the 4th of February. We're breaking our last case of Bowman's Best, case break number 25, PYT. You guys in my group all know these rules. Multiplayer hits, relics, or autos, use rune.org, terminator, unless there's a majority enter in a card. Everything in this is represented, so we don't have to worry about anything like that. Not breaking Panini, so there's no Panini points or redemptions. We'll go to us on the checklist under breakchecklist.com or cardboard connection. Here's what we got in the break. We got Cubby, Braves, Red Sox, Calvin, Cubby with the Cubs, White Sox go to Richard, Chad with the Indians, Rockies go to Bobby, Chad with the Rockies. Tigers go to Chad, Astros go to TJ, welcome sir. Jamie with the Angels, Dodgers go to Michu. Rodney with the Marlins, Brewers go to Rick, Richard with the Twins, Mets go to Rick. Chad has the Yankees, Athletics go to Rodney, Nigel with the Phillies, Pirates go to Daniel, Rick with the Padres, Mariners go to Rick. Jamie with the Mariners, Cardinals, and Blue Jays, Nationals go to, Mariners go to Rick, Jamie with the Cardinals, Blue Jays, and Nationals. John with the 17 combo spot of the Orioles, Reds, Royals, Giants, Rays, Rangers, and D-backs. Good luck. I'm not taking your shit eat mood on you. Just a bunch of dumb PMs. Alright guys, good luck. Chad, am I putting your spots on the website or are you sending PayPal? Let me know now because I'm going to be pretty busy. I got to do it after I'm done. I know. Dak winning Rookie of the Year pissed me off too. It's the last thing I want to hear. Freaking just lost out on a lot of money on my Zeke redemption. So whoever got that Dak redemption in my break for the autograph crap for winning Rookie of the Year, you're lucky. You're welcome. I forget who it was, but I got the Zeke one, and now I ain't gonna get it. Now it's worthless. Freaking angry. It's $400 gone. I needed that. Hate Dak Prescott. No reason he should have won it, man. He's not even that good. Zeke should be angry. Zeke deserved it. Now Zeke's card's gonna go in the toilet. It's ridiculous. It is ridiculous. He definitely deserved it though. Anyway, let's have a good case. Let's change my mood. Sorry, TJ, you gotta see me in a bad mood for your first break with me. She hasn't been a good hit for an hour. Plus I had family over all day, so that doesn't always make your day peachy. Alright, let's do this. Alright, we got Anthony Alford, Bryce Harper, Brian McCann, and Contreras starting off with Zach Collins for the White Sox. Going to Richard. And we had that Correa last night. Let's pull you a color Bregman. Be worth more. Mookie Betts, Arrieta, Conforto, Luis Severino on a cracked ice. Out of 35, we got Andrew Miller and Puck. I'll do a random on that. It's 35 or 35 since it's a low number. Diaz. Next up is Aaron Blair, Refractor Auto. Going to Cubby. Braves. Yeah, Jason. It's bullshit. Benson. I still can't believe he won. I just looked it up. I'm so pissed. Espinoza, Miller and Puck, and Espinoza. Like I said, I just lost $400 because of it. Nothing like losing $400 to another cowgirl to make your night. It should have been Zeke. There's no, I thought, any. I don't know who did the voting, but that's. Wasn't for Zeke, they wouldn't even made it, even came close to the playoffs this year. Watch now, Tom Brady will win tomorrow. I won't be on the computer for a week if he wins. Just letting you know. So you guys don't want to break anything, filled up tonight. I'm gonna have to turn off my timeline so no one can post on it. Everyone knows how much I hate the guy. Oh, it's gonna be a disaster. Like I said, I'm all for him winning. If him and Belichick retire, if they're not gonna retire, then they need to lose. Yeah, it's on NFL.com, Jason. I thought it was announced at 8, but it's on NFL.com. Hank Aaron, Stanton. Next up for the Braves going to cover, we got Ozzie Albies. Base auto. Tim Anderson. Nomar Mazara, Moncada. All right, Carpenter and Devers can go to the Cardinals. Mateo. Next up, we got Matt Manning, refractor auto for Detroit. Going to Chad. Well, Cubby, if you don't know, you should. They're the two highest. They made football sell this year. Now that they lost, no one cares to fill football. Garrett, it sucks. You got all this inventory coming in. O'Neal, Clint Frazier, number 250 for the Yankees, and Scherzer. Well, even as a Dallas fan, Nick, even you should be upset about that. That's bullcrap. You know damn well that if Zeke wasn't on your team, there's no way you guys would have had a winning record this year. It's just the honest truth. Zeke, or Dak, isn't the truth. It's like, he's not that great of a quarterback. I'm sorry. Zeke got him that, getting him the yards when he was struggling. I mean, God, he ran the ball more than Dak threw the ball. It doesn't make any sense, man. I don't know who. It's like they took the guys from the Baseball Hall of Fame and had them vote for the Rookie of the Year for football. Stop, Steven. Well, Cubby, if you don't watch football, you're not going to know, but they're the two cowgirls who I can't stand, but they both did deserve it, one of them. If Matt Ryan doesn't get MVP, I'm going to be really mad then. He deserves it. Watch, I'll probably give it to Tom. I don't think Tom Brady's eligible, actually. He's missing 4 games. Kyle was telling me he thinks Zeke's going to get him. Like, no way a rookie gets that. No way. He didn't get him far enough. Alex Reyes, Ref Schneider. We got Tulo and Seager. Next up, Mike Clevenger, Cleveland. Going to Chad D. I know he did, John. Oh, Ryan did? Good. I just looked it up and it wasn't announced yet. Good. Maybe the Falcons will start selling in breaks then. Cano. Maeda. Arenado. Good, I got some rookies to throw on eBay real quick. Cespedes on the cracked ice. J.P. Crawford at 250 for the Phillies. Kershaw. Next up, Tyler O'Neill. No color yet, guys. Mariners. Going to Rick. Rodgers had a great year too, but he had a really bad first half, so he don't deserve it. No way. No way. Raleigh Pint, Joshua Lowe, Lindor, and Lindor and Garcia can go to Cleveland. What about, I guess there's no defensive rookie of the year then? On the major one? I know Pepsi had one. It was Bosa. I don't get it, John. I really don't. I know Bosa was supposed to get a defensive rookie of the year. I guess they don't have that category now. That's just the Pepsi one. They should have a defensive rookie of the year and an offensive, to be honest. Bosa won what? Defensive rookie of the year? Okay, good. He deserved it. The beast. Good, now his value will go up. It should. I didn't see that category on NFL.com. I looked. Okay, I'm just excited. Baseball starts next month. I'm done. I've been done with football since week 5. My team sucks. All right, we got Canseco, Zimmer. Next up, Kyle Lewis for Seattle. Going to Rick. What about them Cubbies? Cubby, you guys won, and now you're going to stink. Swanson. You notice that died quick. Urias. Cracked ice at Carpenter Endeavors. You can go to Cardinals. Freddie Freeman. Cubs are going to stink now. I'm talking about Defensive Rookie of the Year, Jason. Hayward and Corey Ray. Goldschmidt. AJ Puck, Refractor Auto. Nice. Oakland. Going to Rodney. Mac deserved defensive overall. He was good. His value's always stunking and shunning. He's been a good player since he started. Chris Sale. We got Italian for Pittsburgh. Next up, 99, we got Lindor in the green. Nice. And Trevor Story. Yeah, Mac's awesome. That's why I never understood why his autos were selling for $3. I'm like, dude, the guy's a stud. So it's crazy. Like, defensive autos don't sell. It makes no sense. Like, they're just as good as an offensive player. Now, Max signed a lot his rookie year, Jason. Box 3. That's why I'm, like I said, it's weird that his stuff doesn't sell good. You can pick up an auto for $10 all day for him. Same with like J.J. Watt. And Reggie White now, he sells good, but back in the day he didn't sell that great. It's just nuts. Like, defensive guys no one has respect for. They just don't sell. And a lot of the products have a lot of defensive autos. Like Contenders. Contenders has a crap ton. A lot of good defensive guys sell for $2. It amazes me. Yeah, he signs them, Jay. If it's 2014 stuff, it took a while. I just got mine a couple months ago. From, like, Valor and stuff like that. Crappy products. He'll sign them. You'll get them eventually. All right, we got Tim Anderson, Moniak. We got Arrieta and Alex Reyes. And our good old Cal Quantrill, base auto, get one a break. San Diego, going to Rick. Yeah, but if a guy is good, a guy is good. You can't base value just because they're on defense. I never understood that. That's why I don't like football. I prefer baseball. Stances, doesn't matter what position they play. They sell if they're good. Maeda, Rizzo, Banda. We got Stanton and Boer, Alex Bregman. Oh shit! Oh shit! Aaron Judge Super 101 for the Spankies. Hey Chad, you better shoot over PayPal, brother. I'm keeping this. Wow. I know John's livid. There you go, Chad. Had a bad night last night. Congrats. 101 Super of Aaron Judge. That just cheered me up. Oh, John's pissed. John missed him. There you go, Chad. Technically, right now, this is mine because I haven't gotten payment from you yet. He ain't going to answer it. I know he's watching. I can see his helmet. Technically, it's mine. Thank you, Chad. You're lucky I've known you forever. David Dahl, or I'd be like, he ain't getting that. J.P. Crawford, Correa out of 99, and Zach Collins. Man, who had Yankees last night? They're going to be pissed. Nope. Chad, you got to do it before the break's over. It's mine. No, Rick, for the Yankees, I just pulled the 101 super of Aaron Judge auto for Chad. Now the whole case is going to be garbage. That's why we haven't gotten any color yet. I'm like, why aren't we getting any color autos yet? John said, die. You've got Kyle Lewis, Rick, and Quantrill, and Tyler O'Neill. That's not true, Cubby. It's not like that's an insert auto. That's just a regular old auto. The last case I had, man, it's been sitting here for about a month, John. Not a month, but it's been here for a couple weeks. Last two cases are on fire. Nice, Swanson. Going to Cubby. We're going to have a good break. Watch. We're going to have the best break. A better case than last night. Here we go. Braves. Just cheer me up. Yeah, you got a Tom. See, Chad, you don't always got to buy Giants, buddy. Because you notice you don't hit with the Giants. Everybody else does. Which, by the way, Chad, I got some. I might trade you. I'll trade you for that, Chad. I got some sick Giants heads sitting next to me. The players you like from 2016 NT. Who just hit? The Braves already got it. Nice hit, man. Darvish. I did not expect that, I'll tell you that. Chris Bryant. Fulmer. Second good super auto out of this. Kershaw and Urias, Italian. Next up, Alex Kirilloff for the Twins. Nice hit. Gunnar Richard. I can, Cubby. Do you guys really want more of this? Man. I'm tired of sorting it. I do have more NT coming because it's been so freaking good. On Tuesday. Contreras, I can get more, but we got to film, guys. I don't want to sit in Conforto. Anderson, number 250 for the Sox. Machado. I mean, it does hit good. We got Arenado and Ian Anderson. I can get more, Cubby. I'm just kind of... You guys want more? Man. I could have more by Wednesday if you really want it. What do you want? Another five? Can we stop at 30? I don't even know if I get another five. I got to see. He might have just been joking with me. He just said, I got more in. You want it? And because I told him I don't want any more best. I said, I'm done. Kill me, guys. Kill me. All right. We'll make a deal with you. If it's not filling as quick, and you guys got to take more than your normal team. Because there's like another 20 teams we gotta sell. It slowed down a lot. We used to fill these in 5 minutes. Now it's taking a whole day. What happened? What's up, Ron? We were filling these every five, like in 5 minutes. I couldn't keep them in stock. They're actually getting better than they were, too. Sucks, Jay. Bryce Harper, Kirilloff, Trevor Story on the orange out of 35. Mathias, Angels. Going to Jamie. If I can get it cheaper, Cubby, I will, but I don't think I can get them cheaper. I already lowered the Astros down to 80. That's $20. Margot, that'd be another 20. I want to be able to give the credit. I want to be able to do it. It's not worth my time. Moncada, Glass now, because people use credits on this too. Syndergaard and Manning, Strasburg. Anderson Espinosa going to Rick Refractor Auto Padres. See, that's the thing. Like, I love to be able to discount teams when I can, but people use credits on it too. So you got to figure $30. Two people use that's 60 plus I get away another 30. That's another 90 off the break. Like, it doesn't help. Zobrist, Alex Reyes, Ortiz, and pretty much every break is an average of two people using credit. So that's $60 off, and I'm giving away 30 every one. So it's 90 off my price tag. It's a lot. And I don't raise my stuff, so. All right, next one. Tell you what, I'm about to cancel all my football. Football keeps going this slow. I'm about to say screw NT too and not even buy it. Terrence, look at this. You're a Yankees fan. You'll appreciate that, bud. 101 super of Aaron Judge. I mean, the fact that Black Gold is just sitting. Everyone else is filling them at $200, $300 higher. What's going on with Black Gold? Both cases were solid. Third one's just chilling. Now people are backing out because they expected it to break tonight. I'm like, what do you want me to do? I can't force people to buy crap. I just posted it like 12 hours ago. All right, we got Bregman, Lester, and Mats going to the Cubbies. Torres and Garrett Davila, Royals going to John. Combo spot. So combo spots down. Corey Ray. Cracked ice of Syndergaard for the Mets. Kyle Lewis. Josh Hader. Ichiro. We got Posey and Zach Collins. Alex Reyes, Refractor Auto. Going to Jamie. St. Louis. Why don't you hit me up for cases, Terrence? Depends what you're buying. If you're buying closeout crap, I can't do anything for you. Will Myers. I'm going to do stuff really on new releases. Swanson and Miggy. And Aspie Panini. I'm about to stop buying football, man. Football just like died out of nowhere. I was filling more football than anybody on Facebook, and now I can't even fill a freaking case. So I don't get it. Four to go. It's like Dallas gets knocked out and football don't sell. It's not like anyone was buying Dallas anyway. Did you hit up Justin for that magic stuff, Terrence, or no? Dude, contenders is trash, Jason. Dan, if you guys filled Black Gold, I'd have 15 left, but someone backed out, so now I got 17 left. I'm trying to get rid of the Black Gold. I got one more after that, and that's it. I mean, nothing new's coming out for football, so I don't know what people expect. I ain't buying contenders. Contenders went up like $1,000, and it's trash. You guys didn't even want to fill contenders when I had it up. What's the deal now? Because everyone's overcharging, like I told you would happen. They sat on their cases. Now they're making a killing off you guys. Oh, he wasn't Terrence? That's weird. He gets a good deal. I mean, he pre-sells them on eBay. I think you'd get them a good deal at their fees. Nice. AJ Puck on the base auto. Going to Rodney. Yeah, let's fill up Black Gold. I'm down. Let's get Finest filled, though, because really, guys, I'm not going to be able to break tomorrow, so. Matt Manning, there's only seven teams to go. Brendan Rodgers, Cracked Ice, Will Craig. We got Madison Bumgarner, Buster Posey, Noah Syndergaard, and Manning. Jorge Mateo for the Yanks, going to Chad. Bogarts. Yankees are done. You don't need nothing more. We got a Mateo, Holy, Garcia, Scherzer and Giolotto, and Jose De Leon. division break, Cubby? I have to check to see what teams there's the combo teams are in though. Make sure none are in the same one. They're not. I guess I can do a division break. I take credit cards, Steven. On my website. I'll put a spot on my website for you. Well, I think the last black gold, I'm just doing serial number break. It'd be 10 spots. I'm done doing pick your team on high end football. It's taking forever. It's actually getting on my nerves. I'm tired of buying all this football and not filling. When 2 weeks ago it was filling like crack. I mean, optic. I broke the most optic in a week. I broke 10 cases. It's crazy. All right, Smoltzy, Rays, Arenado, number to 250. Next up, we got Will Benson, refractor out of Cleveland. Going to Chad. You guys know I've been focusing on baseball lately anyway, for that reason. Fernandez, Arenado, Maeda. Next up, we got Verlander and Riley Pike, Schwarber. Anthony Alford, going to Jamie, Toronto. We're not getting any color autos now because of that super. Nola, Altuve, Josh Hader, cracked ice, and a Mike Trout. Getting all base autos. Tomlinson should make the Hall of Fame, Jason. That's been known for a couple days, I think. Anyway, wasn't that already announced? Like 2 weeks ago? Tomlinson should make the Hall of Fame. Brian Dawkins should too, and I'll never put him in because he's an Eagle. One of the best defensive players to ever play the game. All right, three to go. Later, Terrence. I got to see if I can actually get this again, though, Cubby. I got to make sure he wasn't just joking with me. So far, though, this case and then it stinks about getting a nice super. It waters everything else down. No insert autos and no color. I think it's been announced, Jason. I thought they announced it a couple weeks ago. Oh, see orange. And then orange auto come. All right, Buster Posey. And it's going to be Pittsburgh. Kevin Newman, 30 of 50. Pittsburgh. Going to Daniel. We got a redemption coming, too. We know that's going to be, what's 30? What are you talking about? I don't know what they are, Steven. I thought they were taken already. I have no idea. All right, redemption. We know it's going to be Henry Owens or what's his name from the Braves. It's in the middle of the pack, though, right after the other one. Severino. Let's see who it is. Dun, 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 dun. Best of 2016 autograph. Where's Tukey? Where's Tukey? There he is. Braves. He's going to Cubby. We knew that was coming. This is in the middle. Maybe we get another auto. Seager. DeGrom and Anderson. Cespedes. Yeah, that was extra anyway. Trevor Story. Syndergaard. Steven Strasburg out of 50 on the orange. Don't even look like him. Tim Anderson. White Sox. Going to Richard. You have to look, Steven. I got no idea what they cost. I don't remember. Crawford, Correa, and Rogers. And if you guys ever need to use card, I can put you on, put your spots on the website. It only takes me a second. Just let me know earlier rather than when we're about to break. Because I don't always have time to get it on there. John, you can't quit over that. Now you just got to get something to make up for that. You don't even like Aaron Judge. Every time I pulled you Aaron Judge or someone else, you're like, who cares about them? So you can't be upset with that. You weren't chasing Aaron Judge. Man, a lot of teams haven't hit, though. All right, we got Contrell. Next up, Sean Newcomb. Braves keep hitting. Going to Cubby. I know you like money, John, but... Hey, I got you the Pettit. I got you the Pettit cracked ice. It's not a five... I think it's 5,000. He'll be lucky to get 500 for that, to be honest. He's gone down a ton. Chris Bryant, Aaron Judge, Ref Schneider. I mean, it's definitely nice, but I don't know if he'll get that much. Espinoza cracked ice, but there's crazy people out there. Altuve, I put it up for 1,200, your best offer. Ellsbury and Moniak, and Clevinger, 14 of 25 on the cracked ice auto. Cleveland, nice hit. No Chad. Chad D. I'd put it up for 1,200 best offer. Someone will pay for it. John Gray. Moncada. Giolotto. Clayton Kershaw. And Bogarts and Swanson. I don't see him right. That was the first auto, right? I must have put the cards down on top of the other ones. Hold on. Chris Bryant. We get two autos in that box? I guess we did. We got Newcomb and Clevinger. Sorry, I got out of rhythm there for a second. Thanks, Steven. Appreciate it, bud. So we got six left in Finest, guys. Finest can be really great or can be really bad. I haven't broken it in 2 years, so 2015 Finest. It's been a long time. All right, two to go, guys. Marlins got Jose Fernandez autos. There's that combo spot with nine teams for 125. You're due to get hits. I don't know how many, but... I probably could mini that, which is fine, so people will fill that. And there's just not a lot of hits in Finest. That's the only problem. It's not like this where you get two a box, two a mini, four a box. And Rosario, Mets, Refractor Auto, nice hit. Going to Rick. Longoria. Cracked ice of Corey Seager. Got Swanson, Urias, Yelich and Kirilloff, and Franklin Barreto, base auto, Oakland, going to Rodney. More. Is that numbered? No. Giolotto, Biscotti, Corey Seager, Altuve, Moncada, and Daniel Murphy. All right, guys, 3 mini boxes left. Last night's case was definitely a lot better. We got a nice hit in this, but it definitely watered down the case. For sure. Wish they didn't do that. I wish they would just give you a nice hit and keep the case good. Alright, we gotta get TJ a big Astros hit too for his first break. See some green. You got Adam Jones and Kyle Lewis, Clint Frazier, Gary Sanchez, AJ Puck. Out of 250, we got Freddie Freeman for the Braves. Going to Cubby. Ozzy Albies, green this time, 70-99. Braves having a ton of hits tonight. Ryan Braun, Aaron Judge, Galarraga, Arrieta. Blake Snell, Starling Marte, Taylor Hooley, good old Devers, Boston, going to Calvin. Arcia. All right, one to go. Yeah, to be honest with you, man, I'd hold that jug until he comes up. I don't know if he's making spring training or not this year. I'd hold it. If not, I'll trade you something for it. I'll hold it. I just got some nice Giants NT stuff in, too. Nothing crazy good, but you'll like them. Alright, we got Fulmer, Ellsbury, and Moniak, Reyes. Next starter is going to be good old Anthony Banda. Wouldn't be a break without him. Going to John, combo spot. Let's get an insert auto or something here. Come on, Berman. Mazzara, Torres on the cracked ice. Ian Anderson, number 250, Bautista. Torres cracked ice will sell good too. Bryce Harper, Meadows, jeez, another base, Carpenter, Devers, Refractor Auto, nice, Kirloff, Minnesota, under Richard, two Kirloffs, Refractor and base, Judge, Devers, Benintendi, alright, one to go, guys, should get color here, I'm hoping, or insert auto or something. Cubby, I don't know why you like this. You don't hit with the Cubs ever. I feel like you're just wasting your money. So I hit that big KB. That's what's going to happen. If I get more, I'll hit that big KB. That's it, bud. Calvin, we got an Aaron Judge auto super fractor, dude, so it watered down the whole case. Sorry, man. Yes, you are, Cubby. Yes, you are. I feel bad for your boyfriends. Mikey Trout, Martez, Will Craig, Pittsburgh, going to Daniel. Freaking Nemoniacs. New big Astros. No Seager still. It's been a while. Devers. Correa. Another Correa. We got Green Auto coming up. Bogarts and Swanson. Lindor. It's going to be the Braves again. Nice. Colby Allert. 49 of 99. Going to Cubby. Now, Cubby, you actually didn't do bad on the Braves. You got Swanson and you made out. And Colby Allert is their number one pick. He was like number four or something overall. Something like that last year. Blake Snell, Giolotto, David Ortiz, number 35, and Sano. Sorry, TJ. Want your first break with me? Wasn't that great, bud? I'll turn it around for you. Don't worry. Yeah, you're brave. You didn't do bad with the Braves at all. There's like two bums in there, but you got good hits for the Braves. All right, let's do the random for this AJ Puck and Miller real quick. 35 of 35, since it's low numbered. And then we'll do random for the teams that didn't hit, which is a lot. Someone will get $30 back. All right, so Cleveland was Chad. And Oakland is Rodney. Anything higher than four lower do a reroll. All right, seven times. One. It was, Jamie, it was. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Going to you, Rodney. You're getting that mirror image orange. So, Rodney. Rodney had a good break. Not the Marlins, but Oakland did good for him. All right. Bring it back up. All right, so we had Cubs, Rockies, Tigers, Astros, Dodgers, Marlins, Brewers. And this was really team heavy, too. It didn't help. Blue Jays hit Nats. All right, Nats, Phillies, Brewers, Marlins, Dodgers, Astros, Tigers, Rockies, and Cubs. Anything higher than four? Four, go again. Anything higher than four? Two, go again. All right, six times. One, two, three, four. Come on, four, five. Shit, Tigers are on there. I gotta redo it, guys. Tigers hit. I wanna make it fair. Hold on. Red Sox hit too. All right, so we have Cubs, Rockies, Astros, Dodgers, Marlins. The Brewers hit, guys, do you know? No Padres were hitting. I thought I saw Brewers something in the beginning. I didn't mark them. No, I didn't. Okay. Phillies. And Nats. Alright, that's correct. Alright, Cubs, Rockies, Astros, Dodgers, Marlins, Brewers, Phillies, and Nats. It was six times. One, two, three, four, five, and six. There you go, TJ. At least you got 30 back. So you got $30 credit, bud. Plus you ever paid me 20, so you got $50 in credit. So let me know when you want to use it. At least it's something. Yeah, you only got Rays refractor auto, Jamie. I didn't even get you your Diaz tonight, like I always get you, your base Diaz. All right, guys. I mean, we did get the Aaron Judge super. It did make the case, but it watered it down a lot. That's what happens. It's great to pull one, but at the same time, it stinks for everybody else in the break. Generally, it waters 90% of the time, it waters everything else down. So, anyway, I'll be breaking fine as we fill that up, guys. And if not, I'll see you Monday. I'm not breaking tomorrow unless it's super late after the Super Bowl tomorrow night. Because I'm going to be out from 3 o'clock on. So, I probably won't be doing any breaks in the morning. It's too early. And then I will I'll jump on late night, like late night. But that's it. I probably won't be home till like midnight, though. So, not going to really help. All right, and I'll get this shipped out to you guys Monday. Appreciate it. Take care.